before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while. People miss it.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. If you're just gonna stand there. Check back later, I guess. All right, here for your bike?
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that... used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvaged. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to me?
Cope.
Copy that. Cope out.
Cope, the man he killed, who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks. maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Where the hell did he go? Who the hell's shooting?
Oh, it's that.
Okay.
Who's gonna want this?
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course.
St. John. This is Mark Copeland, a Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing... they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out!
Lincoln, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary if you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Last time I was on
Deacon,
the road,
hey.
And it will be the last time. Ran into infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? You never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Cool. Need anything else? I'll refuel you, nice and good. See you around, Deke.
Hey.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon.
Nothing. That all you need? One upgrade coming up. All right. Stop by anytime.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, you Manny.
You there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Yeah, sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. Go to flex it, and anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gonna see if I can pay off these damn pain meds that Addie has me on. Later.
Later.
Open it up. It's okay.
Deacon.
Oh, you're out of gas.
I got you covered.
See you around.
What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the
Get
one.
Back to work.
Thanks, Deke.
Come on.
I appreciate it.
To work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work.
Huh?
No. Damn it. Stop. Knock it off.
Get to work, you'll be okay.
Deacon, how's it going?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
All right. I see how it is. You seeing you, Deke?
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
Hold on. I'll get it.
Boos, are you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Right on target.
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Skizzo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Skizzo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. There we go. Another bounty. Shit.
That poor son of a bitch. That's a bad way to go out, yeah?
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Yeah.
here. Oh, no. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit.
See Larson. Is he there?
Holding up.
Say, John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. Tight. Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Good.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Who's at the gate? It's one of the drifters. Let him in.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
They can never go wrong with a tune-up. Sure. All right. See you around.
Hey, Deacon. You got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Day.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Booze man, how you doing?
What's it look like?
Okay, see you.
Glad we found something that ain't diseased the plant.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know, I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When we stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry. Impressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
I'm moving, yeah.
About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter a farewell to store.
Not a snare, damn it! Got it.
You
got it.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Kill him! Kill the son of a bitch!
Something out of this. I'll take that. You don't need these.
Who was that?
Shit, almost out.
gate. Someone's here. It's Deke.
Let him in.
Here for your bike? Looking for anything in particular? Sure. All right. See you around.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close. I was gonna call.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Standing by. Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, not like I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your, comm was still open before. Don't think of it as, like, meeting Tom, or, like, opposition research. I'll bring it out.
No matter what you need. Bunch of 10 soldiers marching in a row. Jesus, God. That's right. You boys go on about your business. Don't mind me.
Anyone else hear that?
Note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted. Fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of it, or has recently
put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Something's out there.
It's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years. Jesus.
Hey, anyone else?
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Whew, hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here.
Thought I heard something.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Steve, let him in.
I worked at the main site. 1 hour without the shit. A bunch of freaks. They grouped together like that for a reason.
Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble?
We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map. I'll go get the explosives and
Mike,
I'll have people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days,
huh? Hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work.
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Why don't you knock it off? Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. You remember something. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. You want to go now? We'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
You need something?
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll be here if you need me. Later. How's it going?
Hello.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Okay. Good choice. That should work. Okay. Yep. See you around.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Deacon, you there? This is Lost Lake Camp. Over.
Yeah, Ricky. What's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. I'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out, fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Deacon out.
Thought you were gonna be waiting for me.
I got sidetracked. So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Skizza, why wouldn't you bring their ship back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. Come on. Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking newts. God, I hate those little suckers.
We finally agree on something. Jammed with something from the inside.
Newts?
No idea.
Gotta find another way in. Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto the floor. Ready?
Yep.
Up you go!
Got it.
Skizzo! I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flares.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Skizzo! I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, hand them
over. Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got him. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push.
I'm pushing.
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that. And I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
I can use these.
Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You had the honors.
And they never completed any of this expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad. Broken bones. Jesus.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah. Well, we're committed to this shit now. Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? We're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. Go left.
Come here.
What?
These are men.
Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
His buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Torres fed for a week.
Did you ever resort to that?
Lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. He, stand back. I'm not leaving him for the freaks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
This is it. Nope. Wrong direction. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure, I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, dammit. How did the... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out! Show yourself!
Schizo, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Wait!
God damn it, Schizo! It's getting away!
Damn it! Shit, get back here! Come on, you shit! Give me back those fucking keys! Where'd you go?
Go!
Gizzo!
Tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need it saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way.
So, he grows off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his cats off. There's Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come in. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him, but he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before. You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same as me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, They don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know. I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike, he's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
Excuse me, so you don't know that.
So glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, bike. Someone's inside.
Hey, you hiding out there? No. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Find the
rounders.
Come on.
Find him.
Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious, I admit it.
Hey, sister. I thought you just wanted
to... Ah, shoot the asshole. Yeah, you got it. Lay it into him. Give it to him!
Okay. Finally.
I thought I saw someone.
I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Boozer rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me. If Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
hey,
to me about.
Hey, hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
it. She's as soft as the old man.
And Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
No, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, CSO. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.
schizo. Think about that. Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security?
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great. Now, we can't use them to find some dead people. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen. Schizo, he's on.
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist. I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike.
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do.
Drifter bike. Someone's here.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help him.
And thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Help! Help! Over here! Ah!
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Okay, here we go.
Here. Open the gate. I know him.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Oh, my God.
Here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer!
This looks like a good book to read. Whiskey bottle empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Let's take a look around. All right, where? Back on track. Beer bottle, empty. Heading that way. Damn it.
Boozer! Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
Said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, just a walk at sunset. So, walked to the other farm, Oh my God, I had a farm. Shit.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
got you.
Which way? More beer bottles. Empty. More tracks. Okay. So you're not in the barn. Farmhouse. Yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn.
Boozer, are you in here?
Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom.
All right, what have we got?
And another beer bottle. Bed's wet or oh.
Boozer, where are you? Booz!
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, this is, it's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh yeah. The like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home.
What's that? Another beer bottle. What do we got? Still got this. That's gotta be him. Gotcha. Footprints. Bingo. I can use these. I can't give him a ride without my bike. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me.
Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
There he is! Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be
no.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer, the 9-year-old lady was killed.
What did I say to you?
Nothing, not Joe.
What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster, then.
Cars! Wrecked cars. I see him, Boozer!
That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew. I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again.
I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look.
Open it up.
If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there's nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Good to see you.
Hey, Deke, can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
See you later.
Howdy.
Hello.
Been busy, huh?
That's it for now.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
What can I get you? I got you covered. Okay. Later. Later, Deke.
Yeah, okay. See you.
Here for your bike?
How's it going? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out. All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along.
Damn it! Stop! Damn it!
Come on, was that all you got? Let's do this, huh? One more. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay, time to radio in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deacon.
Yeah, I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Take it. Yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there. Everything.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, thank you.
So, oh, if it...
I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
Looking for anything in particular? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. See you around.
What's going on? How's it going?
Bye.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Blair, how's life?
Good choice. That should work. Yep. That's nice. Okay. Okay. See you later.
Hey, let me in.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Camper's life. Hey, Manny.
Okay, man.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Could make something out of this. What's this? Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah, I mean?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Al?
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey. What's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. Tube. Kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade. The kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll be by. St. John out.
Deacon!
Oh, I got some gas here. Stuff's getting scarce.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Deacon, how's it going?
Okay. Something.
Use a gun like that. Okay, sure. Let me know if you need anything else.
Can I help
Deke,
you?
We got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden? Yeah, I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
I'll get the gate.
Goddamn rippers. Diggs, and I can't let any of them escape.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? You can't hide, you son of a bitch.
Now. Okay, one left.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they got a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Shit, where'd you boys come from?
chat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
I know him.
Hey, how's it going?
What do you want?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Deacon, how's it going?
Alcott.
Good choice. This will do you good out there.
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
Why aren't you working? Hey, back to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. What are you looking
for? Something.
All right. I see how it is. Come back whenever you need something.
Yeah?
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
I rode this one hard.
Vagrants! If they see me, I'm dead.
Bring down! Down!
Do it. This'll help. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Gotta take a closer look. You're mine now. Wait, no, not this way. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Should be it.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
Hey, how's it going?
Where?
Okay. See you around.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Bike's looking pretty busted. Sure. All right. Later.